Very nice. Assunto, Dukes, Dixieland playing for us this morning.
All right, guys, Revion on the Ridge kicks off this evening with the lighting of Jefferson's largest Christmas tree. Everything begins at 5 p.m. at Bayou Metairie Park. There's several events associated with Revion on the Ridge. The Assunto Dukes Dixieland Tribute Band will be featured during the celebration, so we're going to have more details on everything coming up. But right now, here's a performance.
Way down in Louisiana, in that sunny climb, it has some music that is super fine. And it makes no difference if it's rain or shine, you can hear that jazz and music playing all of the time. It sounds so peculiar cause the music's queer. How its sweet vibrations seem to fill the air, and to you the whole world seems to be in rhyme. You got nothing left but jazz and jazz and all of the time. Everyone that I ever came to spy, hear that valley cry. Jazz. I don't feel right. Break time, it's well in jazz time. I don't want it fast, don't want it slow. Take your time and play it sweet and low. I got the low down a real time jazz band, jazz me blues. Has come to stay. All you got to do is just swing away. When you hear the band playing at the ball, grab your girl and do your stuff around the hall. Nothing on your mind but music and that sound. We're waiting for the time when you can show it around. Relax and sway, throw yourself away. Let me hear you say, jazz man, don't stop the music, it's the jazz man. You know I like my jazz both day and night. And I don't feel right. It's break time. It's well in jazz time. I don't want it fast, I don't want it slow. Take your time and play it sweet and low. I got the low down a real time jazz band, jazz me blue. I got the low down a real time jazz me blue.
Chip takes care of it all.
The way we wake up in New Orleans. Good morning once again. Thanks for joining us for this 8:30 half hour.
Any issues approaching the Crescent City Connection Bridge as well as the Huey P.
April, thank you. A Christmas season tradition is making a return to Old Metairie.
Yeah, it's called Revion on the Ridge. We'll have details on that coming up. Plus more music from the Assunto Dukes Dixieland Tribute Band.
Plus, juggling all the responsibilities that come with parenthood can be stressful, and the holidays can make things even more stressful.
The Revion tradition is making a return to Old Metairie this holiday season, and there are a bunch of public events called Revion on the Ridge, and it all begins tonight. Here with more on that, organizer Maureen Brennan McConnell, we call her Mo, and the manager of the Assunto Dukes Dixieland Tribute, Dino Assunto. Is it Assunto or Assunto?
Assunto.
How do you guys pronounce it?
Assunto.
Well, then it's your name, so you can have it. Not that wasn't... That sounds bad.
I call him Antonio.
We've been called a lot of things, but Assunto will be work just fine.
All right, and this is something that you're bringing back to Old Metairie, and it's kind of neat.
It is an initiative of the Old Metairie Garden Club, which is a community active group with sort of a gardening habit. I mean, we do a lot of party and we do a lot of events, and this is our Christmas event.
Okay, and this is the first year you guys are doing this, right?
Yes.
And will this become a tradition now in Old Metairie?
I hope so. I hope it extends beyond Old Metairie. I hope it's all parish-wide before it's over with.
And so we've been featuring a lot of Revion dinners here in New Orleans, and you guys are doing it in Jefferson.
We have a list of Revion partners up and down Metairie Road. They're doing Revion menus. But we've also injected a retail component. So we also have retail stores doing deals and things. And if you go to oldmetairiegardenclub.com, there's a list of all of our partners, our business partners.
And it is great when you can shop local, especially in this age of e-commerce, you know?
Absolutely. And that's, you know, this is meant to be, it's meant to be something that pulls our community together. And people are welcome to come from all over the place to enjoy it. But it's also an economic engine for
Old Metairie. And you've got a real New Orleans Christmas tree.
Yes, we tonight at 5 o'clock, we are going to flip the switch on the honorary Christmas tree of Louisiana. It is a huge cypress tree that has these gigantic lighted ornaments and a great big star on top.
And where is that? That's right on Metairie Road?
That's on Metairie Road.
And Dino, tell us a bit about the band.
Well, it's a celebration of Frank and Freddie Assunto from back in the 50s. We'll be playing all the music from the Audio Fidelity Sessions, which really made them famous. As they at that time, they were known as the Dukes of Dixieland.
Okay.
And that'll be at the event this Sunday, December 23rd, is the Revion Ring-Along Sing-Along Festival.
Right.
And we're going to start off with snow for the kids to play. Hogs for the Claws are going to be there.
I noticed you had a bunch of all kinds of funny names for this, a lot of play on words and stuff like that.
Right.
But you want to have fun with this.
Sure. There's going to be food, drink. We're going to sing Christmas carols. Santa and Mr. Bingle are going to be there. We're going to ring bells while we're singing, jingle bells and what have you. And then the main act is going to be the Assunto Dukes Dixieland tribute.
And now Lexi in the band is your niece?
Lexi's my niece. She's actually the granddaughter of Frank Assunto.
Okay. Yeah. And you guys will do all Christmas songs or some other stuff?
No, it's going to be a mix. Some Christmas with some of the traditional jazz tunes. Lexi had learned how to sing from the Duchess Betty Assunto as a child, and so here she is many years later singing on stage for the first time.
Well, that's good. And
so it's a family thing.
And it'll be fun. And is it free to get in?
Yes, it's free. I mean, you buy food and drink.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's free to get in. And one of the great things is that there's a lady coming who makes these handmade bowl cozies. It's like a mitt to sit your bowl in when you put it in the microwave or something.
Oh, very good.
And the money that she raises, she's using to send her daughter to Carnegie Hall to sing.
Awesome. All right. Revion on the Ridge kicks off this evening with the lighting of Jefferson's largest Christmas tree. You call it the Louisiana Christmas tree, right?
The honorary Christmas tree.
The honorary,
of Louisiana.
All right. Everything begins at 5 this afternoon, and then on December 23rd at 6 p.m. there'll be Christmas Carol Festival. That'll be from 6 to 9. The Assunto Dukes Dixieland Tribute will be performing on that evening. And then on December 31st, there'll be a New Year's Eve bubble drop for the kids. Everything taking place at Bayou Metairie Park. If you'd like more information about all this stuff going on at Revion on the Ridge, we have a link on our website to that. All right, let's get right over to the Assunto Dixieland.
The Dukes of Dixieland Tribute.
No, it's Dixieland, Dukes Dixieland Tribute.
We'll just let them sing.
But you guys are great. And Lexi, you're going to sing for us, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, so close out the show and have fun over at the Revion on the Ridge.
Yeah.
Sparkle bright, fields of cotton look wintery white when it's Christmas down in New Orleans. A barefoot choir in there fills the air. Mississippi folks gather in there when it's Christmas down in New Orleans. Back to a good old Creole beat. Golly, what a spirit! You can only hear it down on Basin Street. Your fears will disappear.